Try.
Can you talk?
I can listen.
Sukhaev's plan is working. The armistice in Verdansk has officially fallen. It's bloody chaos.
Tell me something I don't know.
I got a fire team. Operators inbound hot to your position.
They better be good.
They are.
Echo 3-1, reporting for duty.
Alex, thought you were dead.
Still standing.
You ready for a gunfight?
Let's get evil.
Hello everyone, XanderTheDragon here. Season 3 finally added quads to Warzone, so now you can grab up to 3 friends and play in Battle Royale, and you can play in Plunder. On top of that, there's 3 new maps, Talisk Backlot, Hovec Sawmill, and Aniyah Incursion. They also added new skins for the default operator on the Coalition side. And here, you can unlock the level 1 skin for all of these factions in the Battle Pass. Upon doing so, you can unlock challenges in the Battle Pass to then unlock their 2nd and 3rd level variant. Other characters added to this season are Ronin and Alex from the campaign. So now I'll show you guys all the content in the Season 3 Battle Pass, and I'll also showcase all the new operator skins.
Thank you.